Here you'll be evaluated by the trainers, the bosses, and your fellow wrestlers. When you're in the gym, all eyes are on you. Oh, sorry. Isn't there anyone on the European side we can discuss this with? Ugh. Oh, not discuss. Discuss. So, what do you think?
I can't believe I'm actually here.
I meant about the tour. Too rushed?
I don't mind. I'm anxious to get started.
We feel the same way.
Sure seems like it.
Oh, sorry, one of those days, you know? Listen, I've been the head recruiter here for a few years now, and I can't remember another trainee I've been this excited about. I'm finishing up a tour right now. Frankly, not one of my best. I'll be back in my office in 5. Any questions?
Just one or two, maybe. Like, I was wondering—
Great. I've got to run and deal with this. And you've got the last bit of forms to fill out. Waivers and whatnot. I gave you your training gear, right? No, I didn't. Get started on the forms. I'll be back in a few. When WWE is trying to put smiles on people's faces all over the world, it truly is all hands on deck. I'm walking back to my office now. Walking back to. Walking back to.
Thank you. Alright, guys, that's gonna do it for part one of the female of MyRISE. Welcome back to WWE 2K22. MyRISE for the female.
I think you're in the wrong locker room.
No, let's see. We're gonna do a different route this time. Is this one?
Why? Is this one only for losers? This is for wrestlers. Don't you have a ball to kick somewhere?
Hold on, guys. Let me kind of make my filters look just like it is over here on my HD screen a little bit.
That's cool you're a fan, but FYI, the only thing I'm here to kick is asses. Are you serious? Typical pampered athlete, thinking you can bluster your way through this. Any talent you might have won't mean anything once the sweating starts. Training here isn't like anything you've done before. I've gotten more bumps and bruises than a rotten jackfruit. And I've pulled muscles I didn't even know I had. You have no idea what you've gotten yourself into. The only people who say talent doesn't matter are the people who don't have any. I trained with the best in Calgary, and then spent a decade fighting the top independent wrestlers in North America. So your little tough girl routine? As we say in Canada, that don't impress me much. You've been wrestling for 10 years and are just now getting here? I don't know if I'd say that so loud. You're gonna embarrass yourself. I've worked too hard for too long to get here. To let some walking shin guards fresh off the pitch steal my spot. I don't steal things. I earn them. Well, you've already earned a beatdown from me. So good luck. Hey, I'm Mei Li. But everybody calls me Fanny. Nice to... Because my last name is Fan and I'm a WWE super fan. And hopefully someday when I make it to WWE, there'll be fandemonium. Get it?
You don't have a lot of friends, do you?
Not many! I am so excited you're here.
Oh yeah? Are you a soccer fan too?
Nope, I'm just tired of being the new girl. It's all WWE for me. I can't get enough. I even follow indies like PCW. You ever heard of Buzz?
Yeah, I I've even seen him wrestle once or twice.
Once or twice? I've seen him wrestle 2009 times. Most of them in person.
Am I gonna have to be deposed in a court case?
He actually put in a good word with management to get me in here. And this has been the best 2 weeks of my life. Well, maybe not quite as good as the 2 weeks I camped out for WrestleMania tickets in New Jersey. It was colder, but there were a lot fewer surprise super kicks. You know WrestleMania, right?
Yeah, I don't live under a rock.
It's only the biggest, greatest, grandest event in the entire universe. It's the crown jewel of sports entertainment. I've been 6 times. As a fan, obviously. But maybe, I mean, could you imagine? Fandemonium in the ring at WrestleMania?
Anything can happen in WWE, right? So who knows? Maybe I'll be right there with you.
Awesome!
That's not what I expected. Well, here we go. We get Rose out this time.
Sup, new girl. Welcome to the PC.
Thanks. I'm happy to be here.
Even though I'm mainly training the men right now, I'm always here if you need anything.
Good to know.
One thing I can share with you right now is that in this business, you either have it or you don't. My daddy taught me something a long time ago. You could polish a dog turd all day. At the end of the day, it's still doo-doo.
I'm not sure I totally understand.
Me neither. Why would anyone even want to polish dog poo? It's disgusting. Anyway, trust your gut, pick your spots, and make sure you don't end up in the D-O-double-G house. Good luck.
First off, I'd like to officially welcome our newest recruit to the start of her WWE journey. If you hadn't noticed, there's a lot going on behind the scenes today, so fortunately, I don't have time to go through the big corporate speech that old Vinnie Mac and his pals in HR require me to give every single time a new trainee arrives. So we're going to cut to the chase.
Have you met Chase? He used to dress like a giant rib.
Huh?
Fanny, zip it.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, Mrs. Glamazon.
Okay, as you may or may not know, the WWE superstars just finished up a huge European tour. Unfortunately, a big storm hit and now their plane won't make it back in time for Raw in Miami tonight.
There are a few superstars who weren't on the tour that are able to make the show, but now Sasha Banks doesn't have an opponent.
OMG, the boss!
Fanny! Anyway, we heard from Raw GM Mandy Rose that they're scrambling to find someone to take on Sasha.
So, that's where one of you comes in.
I'm already packed. Let's go.
That's great. But we haven't made a decision on which one of you will face Sasha tonight.
And in WWE, we like to solve our problems in the ring.
There's no decision. It's me. She started hyperventilating the moment Beth walked in. You think she can wrestle on live television in front of the entire WWE universe?
I can do it. I'll be fine. Whoa. Whoa, getting dizzy. I better sit down. Yeah, I'm out.
And she hasn't been here long enough to know where the restrooms are.
Third door on the right.
It's second door on the left, but close.
Look, we're on a tight schedule, so we need to make a call, one way or another.
Josie, you've been a bit banged up recently. Are you even up for this match?
I can do it. Sasha Banks won't know what hit her.
Okay, problem solved. Josie will go face Sasha.
Not unless she gets through me first.
The decision has already been made.
I thought in WWE, we solve our problems in the ring.
Yeah, most of the time we do. But this is different. We're on a time crunch here.
Sean, she's got a point.
Okay, fine. You two, get in the ring. Winner goes to Raw to face Sasha Banks. And whatever you do, make it quick.
What do you want?
I know I'm the one going to face Sasha Banks now, but just wanted to say, Nice match.
Thanks.
I look forward to seeing you at your best. Fanny, you're starting.
I know.
I guess I'm just.
Right. I'm gonna go try.
What are you doing here?
What do you mean? I'm here to face Sasha Banks.
They sent you? You've been at the PC for what? 20?
I think it was...
Great. I mean, first...
Sorry to ruin your plans, but get used to it, because Sasha Banks doesn't stand a chance tonight.
Ugh, green and stupid? This is...
What's up? I'm R-Truth. Welcome to Friday Night Raw.
Isn't it Monday Night Raw?
Man, I was one of the lucky ones who made it back from Europe. I'm so jet-lagged, I don't know what day it is.
But Raw is always...
Only if you don't have a DVR.
That's right.
Cool.
It certainly looks that way.
Listen, a little bird...
That's true. I'm hoping to get
enough my... about that.
The I don't.
One of life's great.
Thanks.
Who are you?
You don't know? Okay. Well, in a couple hours, you're gonna find out. Don't insult me by calling me a fan of yours. I'm from the PC.
I know who's at the PC.
I just started today.
And they sent you to face me?
Are you?
You're gonna wish you hadn't said that.
I'm going to...
What a first debut for my wife. You want something too real? Impressive victory at Foxy Phoenix. She's weird. I wonder if this is one of the matches where I can just let Beth win. Oh boy, she's kicking my butt. like that move. Oh crap. Oh freak. I'm gonna have to use the resiliency on that one. My hands ain't warmed up to be pressing buttons early this morning. Oh crap. Oh no. You'll hit me with another. Oh my god, my hands ain't warmed up for all of this. No way. I'm getting beat up by the Glamazon. Ah. That's bull. My hands ain't warmed up enough. I messed that up. I was trying to do something else with the pin. I was trying to do the side to side, but it's all right. I want to rematch Beth. God, my wrist. Hands ain't warmed up yet. I should have kicked out of that.
What's up? It's me.
Good to see you again, Truth.
Today I'm like your friendly neighborhood town crier.
Yes, of course. Well,
you can't wait that long. You need to fire back, like a diss track. I'll record it that I can play it for Sasha next time I see her.
Let's do it.
Great. And why start with just Sasha Banks? You got to put everyone on notice.
Nikki Cross, Bianca Belair.
So I hear that Sasha Banks is talking trash about me, hoping we'll forget you got your
ass. Damn, remind me to never get on your bad side. That one.
Let me know what she says.
No, I mean it. I can't wait. I'm posting it to social media.
The baddest, the meanest, the toughest, but about to head to the PC to with somebody. Come on down to the performance center. I got speared right off the gate. here. Look here, Ho. Let me tell you something. I won't do it. with me. Dude, do my move.
Well, if it isn't Miss Lucky.
I earned everything I've gotten, Josie. You know that.
No, you haven't.
I guess we'll have to agree to disagree.
Agree to disagree?
I'm not afraid to get my nails dirty.
Oh!
Tiger.
Thank you.
3. Should have fished to me in a one-on-one. How many spears you want? Do what you want to do.
Your submissions are weak. Just an FYI.
Maybe you need an up-close demonstration.
No. I can see how weak they are. From a kilometer.
What makes you such...
I'm from Calgary.
I thought you were
That's
from...
close.
Is it?
Well, I trained in Calgary.
That's right.
Well, no.
Hey, that's
right.
So, what's a cow?
Same as a regular submission.
So, really,
you want to wrestle or not?
Take it easy.
How do you do the arm submission?
Ah!
good.
Got something cool lined up if you're interested. You could be in the next WWE 2K video game.
Really? That's amazing.
Well, to be clear, it wouldn't be you, as in like a character.
You're not really selling.
You get to wear one of those cool mocap suits.
Get to?
Basically.
Would I at least get a free copy of the game?
No promises.
After they see me in the
That's
ring?
That's the spirit.
I didn't do this in the middle. Maybe because my storylines predicted. PST of the PC, let's go.
Thank you.
Of course it'll be hard to do.
Ah! superstars in the ring, a competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
Standing across from her, you have the Amazonian gladiator, China, a modern marvel in the body of a WWE superstar.
China is even more intimidating and dangerous than she looks, and that is saying something.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
The damage was certainly done, Michael.
Oh my gosh! Countered it just in time. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Impressive reversal there.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Keep
Are you as excited about this as I am?
Are you my new manager?
Yep, and I am so jazzed about...
Then I'm glad we're
both... That's the spirit.
Right. I think it's important...
Wow, the men...
Finishes a signature and I still get kicked out. We'll get back to that. I just want to see what we have on here left. All right, guys, I'll catch you in the next one.